Like, I mean, I had a piece of trash fucking laptop that would literally disconnect 24/7. I had to put ice cubes under it because it fucking, the fan didn't work and it would overheat and crash the PC. So I'd put ice cubes under the laptop to keep it, like, cold while I played a tournament. And sometimes I'd even DC out of the tournament. But it didn't matter because... yeah, I'm better. I'm sure I'm not the only person that had, like, shitty fucking circumstance